New details about a crash with a stolen Kia just after 11 p.m. here in Rochester. RPD responded to that call on Edgerton Street near Park Avenue. Police say the Kia was going south when it hit a parked car, causing it to flip on its roof. Officers say everyone in the Kia took off before they arrived at that scene.